You just make me think of that one. That app, whenever you do that, make those noises.
I'm thinking, Tom, huh?
Children of the Vault, wake your empty head up and start shooting! Kill the Vault Hunter!
Aurelia is evil, but I played as her.
Yeah.
It's a side quest.
Oh, and be reborn. I'm surprised in the middle of this. Out, you? Open. Oh god. It's a person. They're dead? Aurelia's eliminating the hired help. What's she hiding?
His body was hiding in a closet. Wainwright, did you know this man?
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end.
A locked Jacob's chest.
Yeah, it's probably something.
Search for clue. I'll turn it down. No, turn it down.
Is it the headpiece? No. One of these busts? Oh my god, money! And a button.
Transmitting its recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
What the fuck?
Okay, that was one.
Where? What is it? What?
It's the statues that are glowing red. It's two.
Oh, I see.
And three. Oh, it's Alfred Hitchcock.
He made the birds.
Uh-huh, and, you know, Psycho.
My mom watched that, but she said it was scary as hell. A talk between Baldrin and Aurelia?
You're recording me, Baldrin. Now, before I fire you, tell me, where did Montgomery Jacobs hide the vault key?
I haven't the faintest clue what you mean, Baroness. I've served four generations in Jacob's Manor with dignity and honor, and I intend to stay right here. Unless you want it going public that you've gotten into bed with...
Sadly, we're in a bit of a hiring freeze at the moment.
Seems Baldwin was still a loyal servant in his own way. If he did have blackmail against Aurelia, he'd have given it to the other staff for safekeeping. Look in the servants' quarters.
Where the fuck? Okay, but where do we need to go for the main?
Just down,
oh,
keep going.
Closer.
When is Mr. Sleep?
Oh, fuck. I usually get in bed a half hour ago, but I was not looking at the time. Yeah. I use this. Let off launchers look like anti-material rifles.
Mm-hmm.
Say, Rat Boy! Aren't you the one who has to suck at your sister's teat for sustenance? Die in a gutter!
Wow, Ziggy.
I guess Mistress is gonna keep going.
Well, I want to go get to somewhere where...
Oh, where it makes sense to stop. Not in the middle of a place.
The bloodshed! The chaos! The thrill of the hunt!
This chili recipe dies with him.
Never! I am not a damn child!
I cannot be stopped.
Level 30?
Wait, is that? Oh, you just got level 30. Okay, I thought you meant an enemy was. I'm like, wow, okay.
Tig is dumb.
I wonder if they expect people to, like, not do all the side quests and or something. I don't know.
I don't know, I'm not an expert. I play enough Borderlands games. I'm me gonna miss breathing.
What the hell?
Said Goliath.
Why did you kill Goliath? Okay. Where's up? Oh wait, this is I just don't run out of ammo anymore.
Fucking
shit.
JoJo is weird as hell.
Why?
It's literally... There's what? No expectation because it's fucking random every single scene. I always think, oh wow, I've seen now fucking veins coming out from underneath the fingernails. I've seen everything at this point, but I'm sure I haven't.
Oh my god. Wow, he's like wrecking this place. This is the family home, we don't want that. Is that why a bunch of like crystal fell from the ceiling?
Yeah. It must be upstairs. It's like the Scooby-Doo mansion.
Like, you mean the PlayStation game?
Or, well, the original Scooby-Doo opening had starts with a mansion. Oh. Which oh. is in that game, yes.
You mean with the lightning or whatever?
Uh-huh, and then there's bats that fly across the screen.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't know why I remember that, but I do.
There's a claptrap somewhere here.
Yeah, that's why I'm going upwards. Oh wait, it's down. Never mind.
Oh, shit.
I'm tricked.
It's so dark. Is my darkness just down? Or?
No, it's dark. It's just so dingy in here.
Bodingy.
I kill them. I don't know. You're scared? Push that guy out of his door opening.
Who does that? The G364 OPC door opening module. You know what they say? When the almighty robot policeman closes a door, just open that thing back up.
Hurdy sleep. Hurdy sleep.
Hardy sleep.
It's Tiggy when... Oh, never mind.
Tiggy.
What?
Bad.
My shit doesn't even know what Tiggy's saying.
I lost
it. Sounds bad.
Vault Hunter, the cabaret theater's up ahead. Push through!
Without it, you're just a smart
paperweight. Everyone has their price.
Everyone has their price. Oh, I didn't put my skill point in yet.
Yeah, just did. I have even more gun damage now.
Mm-hmm. Why did... I don't get it.
Why?
Oh!
Oh, a slot machine. Oh, there's one here too.
Iridium.
I've never used one of these yet. Yeah, I got some.
Use one. I want to see your luck.
Fine, just once. I got fingered. That sounds
Excuse
wrong.
Excuse me?
Well, look! Look at it! I got the bird.
I got fingered. That's not fair. I'd so love to
hey,
finger you.
Thief. Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do?
Really? Fat people.
Feel my power run through you!
Alright, let me get into the Iron Bear. Sick burn, bro. Billy.
Whatever. Kill as many anointed as you want.
Oh, he turned into
my army is
purple.
Endless. But you know what?
Oh, can we break it and get a whole bunch of iridium?
Right. Now that the rat boy's out of our hair, let's get to business. The trapdoor to my father's study has a trick latch. You'll need to figure out the solution. Get up to the technician's booth.
I never added a turret.
Oh, it didn't give iridium.
It gave me a legendary.
Of course it fucking did. I don't ever get legendaries. Wah.
Splish splash.
I was sniffing your ass.
It's a Jacob's legendary. It's not. I don't know if it's easy.
Well, if you do ever add the mounted gun, let me know so I can try it.
Why?
Because I don't know. It sounds funky.
This Jacob's gun?
No, the mounted gun on your bear thing, whatever.
Oh, I never did because, well, there's no point since you're using your stuff, that's all. That's why. I thought you didn't want to waste time with that.
Well, what's wasting about it?
You could be using your actual weapons instead of on the back of me. It does give me more damage when you're in it, but...
Well, yeah, but there's no point in me using... It's not like I get a benefit from using my own guns.
I'm just saying, Tiki.
This just doesn't like Tiki.
Fine, I'll maybe add it then.
There's a turd.
Because I will do even more damage if you're in the turret when I'm using it. Just funny. It's just what I need. Are they charpoles?
They're not charpoles.
My first night there, Monty and his wife invite me to a show at their house called Fool's Gold. That's about a king who finds an ancient artifact of power and tries to take over the world. In the end, the kingdom ends up in flames and the king loses his head. Well, I got the impression that it weren't no coincidence Monty wanted me to see that play. And I thought to myself, you better be careful, Typhon. Monty's all right, but a tiger with a smile's still a tiger.
Oh, where's the dip drop?
Two titans of their respective professions
below.
Captivating. Oh,
it's in the cave. It looks like.
Oh, I know where it's at. Yeah, I remember. I saw it. Fucking fuck.
Is hidden in the presets for the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out.
What the hell is this? What are those?
People.
My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the
clue. Oh, that's Typhon Delana right there.
Swamp. Jack?
Oh, of course.
Pandora.
What the hell?
There's gotta be... Oh, clues. I bet it's these posters. It looks like Typhon de Leon and Handsome Jack, maybe?
Wait, what? There's something from that? Oh, this is just what we have to do. I thought we were fucking around with it.
No, this is what we actually have to do. So find Typhon de Leon. Yeah, there it is.
I know. My father always loved Typhon de Leon and the vault ruins. Find the poster for that and set it up on stage.
Well, what did we have wrong, then?
Is that a ruin? What the hell am I looking at?
Idolized Typhon de Leon. Find his poster and try
I don't know what we're looking at. Something.
It looks bothered. Is that a... No, that's...
That's swamp. Shit. That's just Pandora.
Okay, so that must be the ruin, then. Do we not want Handsome Jack, then?
Maybe it's not Handsome Jack. Oh, is that a vault?
You've done it!
Okay.
That trap okay.
door on the stage leads right to my father's study. Hurry, you've gotta search it.
It's like a bent french fry.
I thought you weren't going to fit for a second.
That would be typical.
Well, you said I could fit through.
What am I hunting for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
Ow!
It has a man cave. We haven't heard Mr. Torque once. Sad.
Yeah, haven't we?
Did we? I thought we haven't.
Or am I thinking of the pre-sequel?
We might have, yeah. I know that he does in that. I don't think we've seen hide nor tail. Bam.
50 Shades of Gravy.
Oh, for that's a that's like a BDSM record, women's softcore porn book.
I got the only ligno phonograph in the entire system. If you wanted to leave me a message,
it deals with things that Tiggy likes.
Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you've like how thought about it.
Your senses are enhanced when you're blindfolded and such.
So you've learned about it. Why? Huh?
Monty's wooden record.
Okay, I'm staying in bed.
No, don't be mean, Piggy. Because it's lewd, and it's about bondage and stuff.
Okay, purists insist it sounds better. Yes.
I will see you momentarily.
Oh, but there's loot over here. Holy shit, Pickle!
Legendary.
Of course.
Weapon skin, Deep Nebula.
No, that's not fair! I don't even have that. What? The companion. Lots of purples.
Okay.
Leaving so soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key. Because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
Yeah. Oh, that's Epstein. He got hung in his cell.
Do you mean hanged?
Yes, hanged. He got hanged in his cell.
Wait, is this where... Oh, this is where the dead drop thing is.
Yeah.
Gimme that dirt.
You want a legendary?
I did not get a legendary.
I got blues.
I got blue and a purple.
Oh, now I leave the entire area? But wait. Oh, I think I see where the target of opportunity is.
Oh, is it like maybe a little arena area?
Is it? There's a grayed out area over there. How do I get back to the top floor? I guess we don't. Okay.
Guess we don't.
We drop down. Well, we might be able to find that. I don't know. I guess all we have to do is just go back to the front of the yard. Yeah, I was watching Red Letter Media, and they even... There's a line in the season... Or in the Star Trek Picard series where Jean-Luc Picard says he hung himself or whatever, and then they put a little thing. Hung is means this, and hanged is the right term for when people unfortunately hang themselves.
I send you all to death.
Wait, where are we going right now?
We need to go back up to the Jacobs thing. We need to go to the Jacobs house. Did we get up there? I don't even remember.
Right there.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that thing.
Ow! Oh wait, there's darkness here.
We can go down here, but we can't go up. I don't think. I don't know if it's here or not. It could be.
And we're looking for a target of opportunity?
Yeah, it's for zero.
Hide in space rocks.
Ooh. Ooh!
What?
It's a COV weapon that looks better than this Vladoff legendary we've been using. But we'll see.
What's this even on the map? What the hell?
Yeah, it's off-map stuff.
Oh, there's loot.
Wait, what?
Well tracked, beast.
Ooh.
Okay, well, there's a cave.
A man, a monster.
Yeah.
Waste no time with such quandaries. They both bleed the same.
Heckle. Did you paint your thing? Or no, it's painted based off of your own skin, I bet.
Did it have Atlas shit all over?
It was red.
Okay.
So I'm assuming that's Atlas color, because that's how my skag works. It's colored based off of my colors.
I don't know what it looks like, so...
It looks kind of retarded, actually. It looks like a birth defect. Like,
Well, unfortunately...
Tumor.
This skin gives me hair color, like, so...
No, not the color. I'm talking about the shape of it. That's what I mean.
Oh, I know that part. But I don't really care. It's just a Vladoff mech. Alright, well, I guess we can just kill these guys and get out of here. And then I will lay down.
And Tiki will see you again, maybe?
Yeah, probably. I probably will have to stop again for some time when Mickey wants to do something.
Is it
tomorrow?
Around the same time again, or?
I don't know. He did say it was around the same time, so I will see.
And does he also still have a bedtime?
I don't know. I will find out. I doubt he will be able to... He's not going to stay up all night. He's just not doing that because he has a wife. So...
Why not just have her stay up too and you guys can all play?
No, she does not play video games.
Teach her! Show her the glorious world of video games and how amazing it can be.
I don't think she cares. She's very...
She fingers herself.
Normal. I don't know. And I don't... Yeah, I don't know what to say about that, Tiki.
Ask McDingle what her pussy tastes like.
Yeah, that's just a normal conversation topic.
Why not? It's for me.
Yeah, you. No one else.
You too, because you're part of me.
No. I'm part of you. Okay, well that's good. Hold on, before I stop, I have like a bajillion mails I have to grab.
Oh shit.
Zero, one side was Heckle, the other the monstrous hide. You killed two and one.
It's Jekyll and Hyde reference.
I don't know what that is. Not that I think of anyways. Atlas and our customers share an immense responsibility to continue to demonstrate and unravel the priority, establish, maintain order between six galaxies, distinguish between gods and men. Burden of the responsibility on any other shoulders might be too much, but not for you. Test your metric contain. You recently eliminated 100 enemies using Atlas weapon systems. Data from these locations about to continue research. So thanks for sending you a new advanced Atlas prototype for your own use. In the right hands, the gift of fire from the gods can lift the way for all mankind. Atlas, feel the power of the gods. Moxie, you've been good. Yes, I have. The skies are now safe. Yeah, that was that one. Malwan. With every Malwan weapon comes the promise of Lethalian style. No other manufacturer can deliver lasting impact of both elemental damage and forgettable aesthetic like Malwan. Every Malwan tells a story. Your story says you've reduced 100 enemies to puddles of hazardous mush. An ultra elite user, you represent Malwan before you go, shouldn't you? The most effective, stylish Malwan equipment, yes. Including a free limited run Malwan weapon for this. Remember, you're not buying in, we're buying you out. Form and function. Tovarish! That means comrade. Other corporations are content to send. Yeah, that's the. Off. I get that. That gives Privet. Just a lot of nations, fortune of flames, rebellion, says of freedom. Comrades bring word. I start there at the Forge Resistance. Glory to the workers, glory to the revolution. Worker C.18CA.003 Ministry of Labor Recognition Dispensation Factory 77195 Subversion War. I see there's a lot of individuality there. As communism wants. Hold on. I scraped twice blind, ninth scrivener of the God Queen as well. God. Alright. There we go. That's all. We're good. I can go to sleep.